That's OBW. Tony Crafter and Malcolm Marshall has now taken his 300th Test match wicket. David Boon has gone. Ball coming back very sharply. Malcolm Marshall joins the 300 club.
Good round of applause from the Melbourne crowd. And I don't think David Boon can complain about that too much. He'd got well across to try and cover that delivery. But instead, he became Malcolm Marshall's 300th victim in Test cricket. Australia, 2 for 30.